Capricorn, hi! Welcome to Mr. Queen PH. At ito ang inyong energy update for March 16 to 31, 2024. This is a general reading. Just take what resonates. Watch your Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus for other messages. And thank you sa lahat ng mga sumusuporta dito sa ating channel. Just a reminder, gamitin nyo lamang ang reading na to bilang gabay. Pa-follow, like na rin ang ating Facebook at TikTok. Lahat po yan, Mystic Queen PH. Like, share, subscribe, turn on post notifications para lagi kayong updated sa ating mga readings. And please check out my Shopee. Available ang mga protection and prosperity items, bracelets, zodiac sign bracelets, and many more. Link on the description. Ayan. And if you're interested in private readings, naka 30% discount tayo. You can check for the link on my description at sa pinned comment kung paano mag-book. Okay, Capis, Capricorn, what's up? The universe rewards motion. Ayan. So, i-reward daw kayo sa mga actions na gagawin nyo. Siyempre, kung wala kayong gagawing steps at hintayin nyo lang kung kailan mangyayari yung gusto nyo mangyari, walang reward. So, dapat you have to go for it. No? Ikaw ay gagawa ng paraan to make things happen. What guided action can you take today? Yes. So, yung pagkilos, yan yung merong rewards. Let's see what else. Kung may mga plano kayo, no? Na let's say you want to start your own business, may mga changes kang gustong gawin, lumipat ng trabaho, or mag-iba ng career. Syempre, if you want it na mangyari, you have to take action. Hindi lang yung iisipin natin lagi. May regrets. Leave it in the past. O, ayun. Maaring anything na naging pagkakamali mo, wrong decisions mo, bad decisions, no? Yung iba sa inyo hanggang ngayon, iniisip nyo pa rin, sana pala, ganito yung ginawa ko, sayang. So, if you're living in regrets, paano ka mamumuhay sa present moment mo? Kasi it's all in the past. Wala ka na magagawa doon. Nangyari na yon, tapos na. Move on ka na. Move forward ka na. Let's see what else. Codependency. Yung iba sa inyo gusto nyo ng freedom. Maaring gusto nyo umalis sa isang situation na may limitation. Siyempre, kung hindi kayo gagawa ng action, you will stay there. So, kailangan gumawa ka ng paraan. Para maalis yan, matanggal ka dyan sa limitations na yan. Explore new opportunities. Explore other options. Kasi you'll never know na dun ka pala mas magiging successful. Dun pala mas may ikauunlad pa. Dun pala mas may growth. Akala mo okay ka na dyan sa cage na yan kasi andyan na yung kailangan mo, 'di ba? Pero boring siya. So maaring, you know, it's so limited na hindi ka na makakilos. Kaya nga the universe rewards motion. Motion means to move. Kailangan mong gumalaw. Let's see your overall energy. The Six of Cups. Oh, yun nga, living in the past. Ace of Wands. Yes, you need to start now. Ano man yung pinaplano mo? Ano man yung nag-i-inspire sa'yo ngayon? Gamitin mo yan para makapagsimula ka ulit. Take that opportunity. Naisip mo pa kasi, sayang naman yung past. But, you have to move on, move forward. Kahit kakailanganin parang magsimula ka ulit. What is the challenge? Page of Cups. Nine of Swords. Yung iba sa inyo, you are being presented by an opportunity eh. Meron na eh. Kaya lang yung iba ino-overthink nyo yung situation. Na, ito nga ba yung para sa akin? Anong gagawin ko? Alam mo yun, maraming na-overwhelm ka sa kakaisip. Ino-overanalyze mo na yung situation. Take it easy. Chill ka lang. Relax ka lang. Unti-unti, aralin mo. Unti-unti, intindihin mo. Kasi baka na-overwhelm ka lang sa information or yung mga nalalaman mo, akala mo hindi mo kaya. Pero, kaya mo. Yung iba sa inyo rito, merong ano, pwedeng may isang tao na pwedeng gustong bumalik sa buhay nyo or gusto nyong balikan. Oo. Kaya medyo naguguluhan rin kayo kung babalikan mo ba yung past or mag-move on ka na. You have to be sure about what you want. Kasi masastuck ka sa ganyang energy. Let's see your opportunity. Seven of Pentacles. Patience is a virtue. Kailangan daw medyo maghintay ka pa. Kung ano man tong sinisimulan mo, tinatrabaho mo, patience is the key. It needs a lot of hard work. I know na yung iba sa inyo, marami na kayong ginawa, marami na kayong in-effortan, no? So, ayan na yung rewards, parating na. Kasi this is coming into fruition. You have the Emperor here as your opportunity. Yes, you are fully in control of your life. The Emperor is about discipline. So, ito yung isa sa importante rin sa inyo na mas maging disiplinado kayo para ma-achieve nyo yung mga goals ninyo. Being in control of your life. So, kung hahayaan mo na ikaw yung i-control, then you will be forever be controlled by someone or ng isang situation. Pero kung ikaw mismo ang ikaw mismo yung gagawa ng action, magiging responsible for your own decisions, it only means na ikaw yung in control sa buhay mo. Your blessing. Uy, the World card. The World card is about achievement. And itong achievement na to, may kasama tong hard work. Okay? So, you will be blessed kapag trinabaho mo. Kapag in-effortan mo. And there is a chapter in your life that is ending na sa una parang ang tingin mo parang, oh my God, mag-end na. So, hindi siya maganda, no, pag inisip natin. Pero, you know what? Endings are signs of new beginnings. Iyan yung nagbibigay ng, nagbubukas ng pinto for a new opportunity. So, maaring kailangan na talagang mag-end yung certain chapter of your life. Like example, a job, a career, a relationship. You know, na nakakalungkot man, pero ayun na yung cycle eh, natapos na. Diba? Kumbaga yung paglalaba. Tapos na yung cycle ng paglalaba. Kailangan mo na isampay para matuyo na. Ganon. So, you are undergoing that kind of experience ngayon and it will bring you blessings. Yung iba, may blessing of travel abroad. Yung iba naman, work abroad. My God, look at that, Capricorn. Wish fulfillment. Alam nyo, may mga regrets man kayo in the past. Kalimutan nyo na yun. Tapos na yun eh. Focus on your present moment para maging maganda yung future mo. Kasi may mga fulfillment ka rito. You will be blessed with happiness. You will be blessed with success. May fulfillment. Meron kang wish fulfillment. Meron kang wish na matutupad. Yes. May matutupad na wish. Let's see your money, career, finances, energy. Okay. Yes, determination. Kailangan, ano ka, committed, consistent ka sa ginagawa mo. Para makita mo yung resulta. Ma-achieve mo yung goals. Sabi nga eh, paano ka makaka-hit ng goal kung wala kang siniset na target? Diba? So, it's kind of deep. Oo nga naman. Isip mo, gusto ko tong goal na to. Pero ano yung details nun? Diba? So, sa iyong relationship, if you are in a relationship, merong kailangang decision na gawin. May iba ka pang option, okay? Pwedeng kailangan mo ng hiwalayan at, you know, start a new life. So, sa mga single naman dyan, merong potential na relationship sa inyo. Yes, magsisimula anytime soon. Pwedeng kilala nyo na to, nakakasama nyo na. So, may potential ang connection nyo. Okay? So, that is your reading, Capricorn. Thank you so much. Bye!